lesson number 12. Vocabulary.
Time.
8.
O'clock.
9.
Half.
Past.
11.
10.
Quarter.
2.
12.
Hand.
Little.
Get up.
Morning.
Home.
Can.
Help.
Use.
Lend.
Offer.
Cigarette.
Favor.
Pay.
Buy.
Check.
Question.
Pupil.
A few.
Exactly.
About.
Around.
Nearly.
Almost.
Please.
Borrow.
Homework.
Afternoon.
Till.
Evening. The clock.
What's the time?
The time is 8 o'clock.
You can also say, it's 8 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 11:30.
It's 6:10.
It's 6:15.
It's 7:05.
It's 11:45.
The big hand is on 6. And the little hand is on 1.
What time is it?
Instead, you can say, what's the time?
It's 8 o'clock.
It's 10 o'clock.
It's 6:10.
It's 5:15.
He gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning.
He eats breakfast at 7 o'clock.
He goes to school at 8 o'clock.
He goes home at 1 o'clock.
He eats lunch at 1:30.
He does homework till 4:15 in the afternoon.
He eats dinner at 7 o'clock in the evening.
He reads a book till 9 o'clock.
He goes to bed at 10:30 at night.
What time does he get up in the morning?
What time does he eat breakfast?
What time does he go to school?
What time does he go to bed?
The auxiliary verb can. Conjugations of the verb can.
I can.
You can.
He can.
She can.
It can.
We can.
You can.
They can.
I can help you.
You can use my pen.
He can lend you a book.
Can I offer you a cigarette?
Can you do me a favor?
Can I pay by check?
I cannot answer your questions.
They cannot read English books.
Exercise. Let's read out loud.
There are 10 pupils in the room.
There are 12 pupils in the room.
No, there are 13 pupils in the room.
There are 15 pupils in the room.
There are a few pupils in the room.
He goes to the restaurant at 8 o'clock.
He goes to the garden at 8 o'clock.
He goes to the zoo at 8 o'clock.
He goes to the dentist at 8 o'clock.
He goes to the bus stop at 8 o'clock.
The time is exactly 4 o'clock.
The time is about 4 o'clock.
The time is around 4 o'clock.
The time is nearly 4 o'clock.
The time is almost 4 o'clock.
I can help you.
I can sing English songs.
I can answer your questions.
I can see the airplane.
I can get up at 6 o'clock.
Can I have a knife and a fork, please?
Can I borrow your pen?
Can I have a piece of cake?
Can I go to bed?
Can I read your newspaper?
End of lesson 12.